that would be less recognizable and more like, you know, what is this song? And tempo-wise and feel-wise, I was suddenly in the You've Got a Friend zone. The acoustic, congas, you know, it's the same kind of tempo, you know. And so, and then I thought, well, if we're going to do something, given the nature of this album, there should be something with all three of you on it.